Da 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 da
da da da da
da da da da da da da da
da da da da da da da da da
da da da da da
da da da da da da
da da da da da da
da da da da da And to show where we can go. Amen. I would like to propose a toast.
May you keep your glasses full of champagne, pockets full of money. This world full of shit, ain't a damn thing funny. Where we from, people play but dealt a bad hand. But if I build it, they'll buy it, then a bad man won. Whoever thought that we'd be sitting here in suits and ties? Some in a couple years, some sitting with their future wives. See, I remember when we couldn't get it supersized. Now we shopping for chandeliers and brand new coupes to drive. Oh, rides are so divine, they're engineered by the Germans, handcuffed and some bracelets, but lately it's yearning. Learning from mistakes of all the greats who stay determined. We admire what they speak as if they preached it in a sermon. Now I'm feeling like Nas on the Illmatic intro. I see the pie, I need a slice, I'm like Kimbo. So to my kinfolk, this is my end quote. If you ain't in it for the prize, then what you in for?
That's what I'm saying. Yeah. KC, me and Ro walked in. Yeah. With the red and gold bags, you know what I'm saying?
We had the red and gold hat,
yes,
too.
Smith. Yeah, for sure, I ain't rhymed in a long time, you know what I'm saying? So I feel like I got something to say.
I think you should say it.
So I'm going to say it like this. Yeah, keep them glasses up. Since I'm still here, I'm celebrating where we at now. From Ipsy to Yak Town, milk money to cash cows. Garo lived in Ipsy, working at Puffer Reds. Now he's supplying sneakerheads with burn rubber threads. And I was sick of 40 and I would've laid vocals down. Ask me what I'm paying to lay vocals now. The heart of the struggle definitely marks the strength and muscle. I'm talking faith, Hebrews 11 marks the place I thumb to. I thank God for forcing me to be a humble being. In this world it makes sense, especially when MCing. And every line I lay sick, and that can even serve as a double meaning for niggas who's having trouble seeing those whose appreciation's less to none. I pray your days be blessed ones, and may your chains always catch the sun. Hey, Ro, a toast to the now and what's next to come, homie. Rock that rose gold, cause I would, but I got eczema. Cheers. Yeah,
I'll be happy to wear
rose gold, homie.